Check.
Check.
Check. Check. Check. Check. Check. Check. Check, check, check.
Thank you.
the promise. It's not only for us, but it's also for our generations to come. Amen. And the children will be mighty in the land. The generation of the upright will be blessed. Hallelujah. Amen. And Jesus being our Heavenly Father. As per Luke 11:13, he says, if you then, though you are evil, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your Father in heaven give the Holy Spirit to those who ask him? Hallelujah. He is the Father who gives you the Holy Spirit. You just have to ask him. And along comes the gifts of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. How many of us want that? Each and every, all of us, I crave it. I want to be more like him every day. I feel guilty at times that I'm not going there, but I'm trying my best to be more like my Savior. But all we need to do is just ask, and the Holy Spirit comes and fills us. Amen. Hallelujah. So also in Joel 2:28, it says, I will pour out my Spirit on all people. Your sons and daughters will prophesy. Your old men will dream dreams. Your young men will see visions. Hallelujah. That is the wonder-working God, Jesus, who pours out his Holy Spirit upon us. So let us crave the Spirit's anointing upon us now by singing this song.
I'm gonna take you.
of the Lord is, there is victory. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is joy. And there is strength. Hallelujah. We can do all things through Christ who gives us strength. Hallelujah. And we are a victor and not a victim. The Lord has already done it for each and every one of us. Hallelujah. No more tears or no more fear, for He has got it all for you. Hallelujah. We thank you, Jesus. We praise you for your holy presence. Lord, one thing remains, oh Lord. You are our cornerstone. Lord, one thing, that is the ultimate. When we leave this world, nobody's going to come with us. It is just you and us, oh Father. We're just going to look at the face of our Maker with the gift of salvation that He has given us. Lord, it is thoroughly by your grace. We have been dwelling on this topic in the morning. It is grace that we stand, not our righteousness. Our righteousness are as filthy rags. Hallelujah, Lord, before your holy presence. We lift the cup of salvation as per Psalm 116:13. I will lift up the cup of salvation and call on the name of the Lord. For that is the only thing that makes me worthy to stand before my Savior. Hallelujah. Let us sing this song with such a joy. It's the joy of the gift of salvation in our hearts.
Peace. Hallelujah.
sickness and all kinds of evil things cannot stand in the presence of the Holy God. Hallelujah. We claim and we invite, O Lord Jesus, your Holy Spirit's anointing to come upon us as tongues of fire. Lord, we welcome you, O Master. Fill this place with your glory, Jesus. Hallelujah. Freely you have given it to us, O Master. Lord, we thank you for your sacrifice. Lord, we praise you. Let us worship him in spirit and in truth. That is what the Lord is claiming right now. That is what he wants to hear. Worship us. Worship him in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. hearts, our minds, our thoughts, everything that comes out of us, oh Father, let it reflect Christ our Savior, the Lord who gave up his life for each and every one of us. Who can do it? The unfathomable love that comes only from the Savior who made you and me exactly in his image. And he knew the plan and purpose that each and every one of us had even before the foundation of this earth. That is the love of the Savior upon you and me right now. Hallelujah. We thank you, Jesus. We praise you for your presence. We praise you for your love. We praise you for the gift of salvation. We praise you, O Master, the gift of the Holy Spirit. Make us more like you, O Lord, as we surrender ourselves into your holy hands. In Jesus' most precious name.
For the second session.